musician since he is 15. He always went his very own ways, and he would rather still be a truck driver again to survive than to make any compromises.